Look to FedMart's low-price leadership and make a change for the better.
That's smart advice. Take it from me, Elliot Janeway.